here with
Eddie, drums, Nick, bass, Joe, vocals,
Jono, bass, guitar, William the Conqueror, guitar.
Which band is this?
Blitz Kids!
Are you looking at what you've set at Guilfest
today? Yes. Yeah.
Oh, is there anything you specifically have planned for the set or...?
Playing.
Guitars.
We intend to play.
I brought a condom with me just in case we could let
you. You never know what's going to happen with you.
Yeah, that's a pretty old one.
So if anyone gets on stage or wants to get fucked, then we need to be safe.
Yeah. Other than Guilfest, what else do you have planned for this process year?
Solace for Hevy Festival then.
Alright, so...
Yeah!
Is it going all the way around?
Yeah.
I kind of missed this.
Yeah,
Sonosphere, Hevy Festival, recording our album, and then we're touring at the end of the
summer. Tell us more about the album then.
It's about music. It's really good.
It's going to be really good.
We started writing.
Oh, we've nearly done it, yeah?
Really?
We've started done it. I should say we've done it, but we've nearly done it.
That's okay, mate.
That hat's alright.
That's okay,
it's
good. So, if you
were
to have anyone from this festival join you on stage,
would
you have?
End dubs.
No.
Our answer is end dubs.
No.
Our answer is
sub me and him off and get the status quo guitar.
Status quo, mate.
Definitely.
Yes.
Definitely.
10cc!
Can you play?
Say it.
Alright,
my bad.
Do you research?
Are you
whatever they want, whatever they like, just say the money
stage
and take a choice. Whatever you win, whatever you lose.
You would have to pay a big bang like that, how much you think?
Well, they pay us.
They do for the name.
They pay us.
And they do for the exposure.
Even Blitz Kids do such a big bang.
Yeah. Bigger than the stage, but who's stage? I heard of a pretty festival.
What's that stage? Who's that orbital thing is?
Orbital. He's Orbital.
Orbital play tonight. They're electronic bands.
You've been told to see those.
No, Orbital!
Fillet each other on stage.
Don't
like that.
Don't head in your diamond crowd for Roach's sake.
Yeah. Just go on stage and like this.
We're like,
we always stand still. We, yeah, like, can't move around.
Yeah.
Because if we move, we mess up every time. I can't rock out.
Yeah, actually, so it'll be easy to move around.
Yeah, honestly, we just stay still in our position. It's like a formation, it's like a football team.
Like in Mighty Ducks. You know the Mighty Ducks formation?
Flying boot.
That one, the arrow.
Expect a flying boot.
Expect a flying boot coming at you from all sides.
Off the stage.
Blitz Kids. Where did the name Blitz Kids come from?
Joe.
No, I just asked another question. And I'm thinking of steak dinner.
Where did the name Blitz Kids come from?
The name Blitz Kids came from...
From the war.
Yes. From years ago in the war, there was little kids that played out in the street when people were getting bombed. They used to play football in the streets, and that.